She sighs, breathing heavily while kissing him. She extends her tongue. Her muscles become activated. She holds him tightly. Her vagina spasms and secretions flow. Her joints loosen. She gyrates, wrapping her arms and legs around him. Her blood boiling. She touches him frantic. Her muscles relax. She collapses. Completely. Surrendering. Heaven. Orgasm is the coming of deity. Through this union, God is activated. Goddess is here. Man's role is to serve, and if that woman is not satisfied, it is man's responsibility. A woman is in the position of opening up and receiving in her pure orgasmic state. If a man is completely pleasing of his woman, he will receive her unconditional love. This is a fact of life, a fact of sex. When the penis is nearly withdrawn completely from the vagina will contract in an instinctive effort to hold on to the penis. This automatic reaction on the part of the vagina heightens the woman's psychological expectations, because she will anxiously wait for the repenetration of the penis to magnify pleasure. Further, the woman should make a conscious effort to contract and tighten her vagina. When the man withdraws, this contraction results in more friction, stimulation, pleasure. Rise up the spine, implode mind, explode between lobes and thighs, arch back, portals triple ass to waist, waves ripple, vagina tsunami on penis power we hide, beam, semen elixir, but vitamin B prints her thirst, I'm drenched in her afterglow. Sex is God, God is sex, the tale of sex, goddess, orgasm. Orgasm energizes certain parts of the body and evokes a certain observable and predictable response in the woman. The lungs, heart, spleen, pancreas, stomach, kidneys, bladder, bones, liver, nerves, blood, muscles, the entire body is energized. This is why orgasm is needed. 360 wellness, 720, bliss.
Bye.
goddess.